Hello children, welcome to the virtual tour of India. Today we are going to learn about the state of Sikkim. So let's go. Sikkim is a state in northeastern India. West Bengal, Nepal, China, Bhutan are neighbors of Sikkim. Sikkim has lush forests, rivers, and mountains. It is a hilly region with lots of mountains and a cold weather. Sikkim also has a lot of flowers like the orchids, anthurium, and many more. Wow! Such beautiful and colorful orchids, isn't it, children? So many variety of flowers we have in Sikkim. Sikkim also has animals like the yak. Wow! The red panda. See how cute it is. The Tibetan wolf. The Tibetan wolf is basking in the sun. Nice. The Himalayan palm civet. The main occupation of Sikkim is farming. Now let's have a look at a Sikkimese market. Wow! Such a colorful market, isn't it, children? Let's see what all we have here. Finger millet, rice, mandarin, wow, so tasty, passion fruit, free tomato. Gangtok is the capital of Sikkim. It is also the largest town of Sikkim, do you know, children? And it's a very beautiful place. There are three main communities in Sikkim. The Lepcha tribe. They are one of the native tribes of Sikkim. The Bhutia tribe. They are the other native group of Sikkim. And the Nepali tribe, who are migrants from Nepal living in Sikkim. Wow, such beautiful costumes, isn't it, children? Nepali is the main language of Sikkim along with English, Sikkimese and Lepcha. The people of Sikkim follow the religion of Buddhism. The Buddhist priests are called monks and their leader is His Holiness the 14th Dalai Lama Tenzin Gyatso.
Economically, very much want to join mainstream of the world economy.
There are three prominent festivals that are celebrated in Sikkim. Let us have a look. Losung. It is the Sikkimese New Year of the Bhutia tribe, celebrated every December. Losar. It is a Tibetan Buddhist festival celebrated by the Nepali tribe of Sikkim. Saga Dawa. It is one of the most important festivals of Sikkim. It marks the birth, enlightenment, and attainment of Nirvana of Lord Buddha. These festivals also include various dance forms and music like the Chufat Lepcha dance. It is a folk dance performed to honor the most popular Kanchenjunga peak in Sikkim. Wow, what a wonderful dance! Now let us listen to a traditional Sikkimi song. Sikkim also has a number of beautiful places like the Guru Dongmar Lake, Zero Point Lachung, Nathula Pass, Rumtek Monastery, and Hanuman Tok. After going through Sikkim, I am very hungry now. Let's eat something. Momos. There are two types of momos in Sikkim. Thingmo and Taipo, that is bigger than a usual momo. Thukpa, a Tibetan noodle soup eaten in Sikkim. Aloo Chura, a delicious street side dish of Gangtok. Mohi, buttermilk in Sikkim language is called mohi. Sail roti, a traditional homemade ring-shaped sweet bread served in Sikkim. Wow, my stomach is full now. I really enjoyed my visit. I hope you enjoyed too. Thanks for watching.